This is okay.
Good afternoon. How are you?
Fine, thank you, ma'am. What is your did it turn out as much as you expected here? And do you have elections with fear and credible?
Well, no, I've been fair and credible. I've not been around. I just came in now to cast my vote. The turnout is poor, at least not as good as the last election, that is the presidential and national assembly election. This is probably because of the little problem the APC and PDP people had yesterday. I think two people they said are killed, and that scared people. So many people are afraid to come out and leave. So I think that is accounting for the very low turnout. The women, we don't like trouble. More women came out last night. But now they are still very
What do you expect at the end of the election?
If it is, if the election was done one man, one vote, and free and fair, I'm sure I would be. Because I have the grassroots, inshallah. Because I have the grassroots.